Lights off, don't need them on anymore. That's all off. Work lights are fine, exterior lights are on. That in the middle. Right. I think we're good. PZB is on O. Main lights on. C for on. PZB on. Take the cab. Release the brakes. Let's apply some brakes so we don't roll off. Put that on. We're not in. We're nicked in Steigen at the moment. Was there a time window? Yes, so there's an early time and a late time. So you can be, say, 10 minutes early for a stop and still get a green, or say 5 minutes. It's actually different. Every stop can specify what its thresholds are. I can't remember what they are in this route. I did open them out because it used to be 60 seconds either way, which everyone said was way too tight. So I've opened it out. It's something like 10 minutes and 5 minutes, 10 minutes early, 5 minutes late, or something like that. Lights am I using? Should I be on signals or headlights reduced, Eds? Oh wow, it's... Signals, like that. Okie doke, let's get that over onto the left ready. Lights on. Service hasn't started yet, so I can't do the FT95. I will do that once the service starts. Oh, actually, I could do it, couldn't I? Where are we going to? We're going back to Dessau, aren't we? There we go. Just make sure that the rear unit has taken it. It has. A couple of minutes break. Wrong SA on the 182. SA? That doesn't help, heads. Oh, pantograph. Oh, right, okay. It's done in here, isn't it? Nope. Pantograph. So where are we at the moment? Around the back one, I guess. That doesn't seem to do very much. If you've got to drop the Pantone chain to do it, take it change then. Next question. They dropped the pantograph. Oh, master switch. It's probably not worth listening to me because I've got another active cab already. Let me go and sort out the other cab. Get out of my chair. Right, pantograph's down. That's better. Is that the one you wanted? Formation lights are on. Right, we just about set up already ago. But if you throw down the Panto light, say that, I'm not sure what you mean. Is that because I just whacked the pantograph down there? Oh, have I relocked the doors? Who relocked the doors? Oh, lowering the pantograph without opening the MCB. Yeah, smash! Right. Doors are closed. Put it in forwards. We've got a handbrake on. We've got a parking brake on, folks. Remind me, how do I do the parking brake? Did it go on in the loco? I remember seeing the parking brake lit up on this thing. Oh, that's green. Safe to say this won't depart on time. No, really. What happens if you use the wrong voltage? I don't know. I know that the overhead wire knows what voltages apply. I'm guessing it shouldn't need full power. What's the handbrake key? Oh. Where's my FB? Yeah, I'm limited to 25 at the moment, aren't I? Oh, how do I fix this parking brake? That's really annoying. Alright, we're out of 500 Hz. Does indeed. What I'm going to do, we're out of monitoring now, get to the next station, quiet this cab, and see what happens when I wake up the other cab, and see if there's, it's just related to that. The little button beside the brake key is the overcharge. I guess it could be overcharge. Cab's off. Quick run down the end. Yeah, it's all in control, Eds. It's all in control. Sort of. It's in control except for the fact that I can't get the brake handbrake off. So if I go in here and take the cab. Yeah, the parking brake's off. Why is the brake not coming off? This will help, I'm sure. Yeah, all the master switches are off. Let's get to the next station. Brakes are now off, I think. No. Nope, it's still a handbrake. I did not brake the train broke itself. I can fix most things, Baked Bean Kid, by threatening to show my to get my hammer out and screwdrivers and fix it. That normally scares most things into working. Direct brake set on the loco. Possible? Pantograph? No, it's not a pantograph. Disable the cab. That one is off. That one is off. We have no masters enabled. Put it in forwards. Won't release the brake. Oh well. You think it was the direct brake? I guess we'll find out. Yep, we're going. It was a direct brake. You're right. Right, see if we can catch our 5 minutes back up. By driving too fast and missing a couple of stations. They'll be fine. No, this thing's got monstrously good brakes. Yeah, we just did the Taurus. I'm driving there from the other end at the moment. That was my loco coming this way. We're driving back northbound again. Same, continuing the same train. No, we're good now, Bait Binky. We're good. So that what I'm hoping is that this is going to get everybody doing a lot more miles for the challenge. What do we think? This is, I think, the best route to do miles on the challenge, because it's not only the longest route, it's the fastest route. Well, the longest, fastest route. Oh, the other one left already. Or is that it there? No, it's gone. Chris, you've been doing 2 round trips on the Trans-Pennine plus a return tip on the GWR each day. Wow. We've got a green now. Talent 2 coming in. Ed's, that sounds like a Duff idea. Right, 25. It's in all the German locos, Dessau. That's up to 40. I'm going to play devil and release, accelerate, catch up with that yellow. Waity. Yellow light. It's on all of the locos, all the German locos, but it's not on any of the other ones. You've got to hold this PZB down for a bit more of a beat. Whereas the I missed the curve on that one. I had it in my mind I was going to get into MDR. I was wrong. Shush. Yeah, if you just open the window, walk up to it, you see stand at shunting station, and that puts your head out. Press E again to get back off it. The reason is because they've got shunting controls here, which you can use when you... Effectively, this is a driver's seat here, which are, and these are the controls you can use. Spotting controls then. Yeah, I don't know what my throat is playing up about. I'll sort out a drink in a minute. It doesn't seem to help, to be honest. I mean two monitors side by side. I know people have used triple wide setups without too much difficulty. It never used to support it very well, but one of the engineers who's got triple wide decided it was going to support it well, so. Right, viewable Waschung will be 45. Yeah, I know. I know. I think what I'll do at the weekend, I've actually got a water cooler thing down here. But it's empty. Good night, Chris. Do I still have the baby bottle? I think we do, actually. Yeah, aircon's still fairly well luxury in this country, right? Mostly because it's just not worth investing in for that week when it gets warm. Besides, if we haven't got air conditioning, then for that week it gets warm, we get a bonus extra week where we can incessantly moan about things. Bonus! Moanus! Two months last year, that's fair, yeah. Twenty-five clicks again. I know we can always moan, Amar, but isn't it so much sweeter when there's something specific that everyone can moan about? I mean, at the moment, we've got Brexit, so there's a never-ending amount of moaning that can be done, but... Stop. exciting view, isn't it? Right, top speed 40 at the moment. No, I set up the 182s in both directions, Mika. And originally when I did it, they were only in one direction. But beta testers said, why not have a bit of variety? So I did. And I flipped some of them around. Yeah, some of them are driving. Effectively, you've got Dosto in both directions and 182 in both directions. Shut the doors. Upcycled wood pallets, yeah, really. Still in monitoring. There's an MPH indicator that counts the distance and the time you need to arrive. There isn't like a target speed. So there's the distances in the top left corner, or if you press Control 1, you get the blue marker. The time you need to arrive is shown in the top left corner. And it's up to you to figure out how to get there. I can never remember the exact rules of releasing Deutschräum, except that when I think I've got it right, I get it wrong. I'm fairly consistent at getting it wrong. Yeah, Max, is it control 8, 7, 6? There you go, 6 is the points you are in. Oop, locked doors. Daydreaming. Pay attention to what you're doing. You just had a massive fail, Derek. What did you do? On our way up the hill out of the underground. Oh, is there a new train sim survey gone up there, Snucky? Have I made up any time? No, we're getting further and further behind, to be honest. Good night, Mika PK. You know, we shot the station by 3.5 miles. That's class. That's okay, I won't take it personally, Max. So this arrow over here, that's a different arrow, isn't it? That's not the triangle. So that's telling me it's 70 that way, isn't it, on the left? Well, presumably it's the 100 going up there. Nearly 4 kilometres to Leipzig Messe. Am I still going to get it, given that I'm not closely following another train now? Do you think? Morricom, it's the new loco on this, on the old rapid transit route. Hey, I was on time all the way southbound, baked bean kid. Cut me some slack, man. Okay, I'm undoing all of that good work from stop one on this journey, but... Right, we're off. No limits at the moment, so we're good. Can you use a BR when it's only on rapid transit or a Moritz? At the moment, it's only rapid transit, but at some point, in the not too distant future, it should be on RSN and MSB as well. Quits is next. Hey, Class 994, thank you very much for the host. Two point four clicks. Welcome to Class 994's viewers. Oh yes, there's t-shirts. Can someone post a link to the information on the t-shirt giveaway? I think it's only open for UK and German audience, unfortunately. Competition laws are a pain in the neck. Competition laws worldwide are rather. I'm off. Hee-hee! I saw something that needed protection. The citizens need protecting on the railway. Safety first, folks. Safety first. Thank you very much, Moggy. I appreciate that. ₹4.8 visual tower. Does it not? I saw someone complaining about it, Dan Demand, so maybe it's in the T's and C's or something. Gold medal with the chocolate in the middle type. They're my favourite ones. They're the only ones that actually matter, Moggy. I mean, someone gives you a gold medal and you, there's nothing inside it. You've been stitched up. Always makes me laugh when I watch the Olympics. It's like, you suckers, you've got no idea. You're being led on. There's no chocolate in those, seriously. Right, coming up on the short tower. I've no idea how you actually pronounce it, Chris, but I'm going with Zhortau. Until people stop laughing at me and tell me the right answer. Oh, there was a grit shovel behind there. Any winners? Doesn't look like it. Not unless there's a poster or something under here. Hey! Alright, let's get back to our train. No, that'd be going the wrong way, Matt. Yeah, the TSL merch should be, if you look down on the rest of the page below, you should be able to see the link onto the Streamlabs merch page. Since I set that up, there's been a grand total of one mug been sold. And that's it. I need to go and have a look and see if they've added some more bits. But if you've got ideas for things you'd like to see on there, then do let me know. Oh, hello, overspeeding. I got it. Release the brakes and leave me alone. Hey Road Train Sim, how you doing? Anytime. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. I'm having too much fun doing things I shouldn't be doing. I want the run really, really fast. The sprint button. The Mo Farah's got nothing on me button. Ooh, no. Oh, I thought we had a poster there. We haven't got a poster. No. Okay, let's get back to the train. Travis painting the bins on platform 2. Actually, that's a cool idea. I like that idea. 11 clicks straight to Bitterveld. Try not to blow past 160 again. No, I've not really. I've been maintaining around 8 minutes behind schedule, I think, just about. Len Payne Crips, yep, there is a stream tomorrow. Dimitri's roped me into doing all the driving tomorrow. Should be fun. What time tomorrow? I think it's 6 o'clock, Moggy. I'll double check and let you know. Basically, that sums it up, Eds. I think he's been trying to teach himself PZB, and he sent me a message on Slack. It was, on Friday, can you do the PZB? Sad face. You're not having a good time with it, are you? I like Dimitri. He works hard. There are some key differences with Slack and Discord, but fundamentally they're very similar, Crucible. I mean, when we were looking at getting Slack, it was I put forward Discord as my preferred option, but Slack has actually been really good. But, no, would you choose one or the other? There's not that much in it, to be honest. I mean, one of the differences, you have to pay for Slack. Slack, aren't those trousers? Not mine, Moggy, not mine. Yeah, I think we might be looking at going to Teams. Thousand hertz, 85, 40 kilometers an hour. Yeah, we used to use Skype before. Basically what we did was switch to Slack, and it was like buying a new computer after getting rid of that bloated thing off your machine. Saying 85 now.
Yep.
Drop to 60. Another warning of the 60. Oh, we're stopping here. Who remembers on Unix talk? Who actually experienced talk? I mean, that's where it was at. I was dialed into a server with my modem, and someone was chatting to me in real time. I could see the letters he was typing as I was typing letters. I thought I'd never have to speak ever again. It was just amazing. Explain modem to the youngsters. Squawk box. if someone rang you off your end. Only if you had call waiting enabled. If you made sure you turned call waiting off, you're all right. No, I don't want to deprive you, that's all, Mikey. Not getting any restrictive monitoring going on. Crossing back again now. I don't think I've been this way before. What craziness is this? Len, at the moment it only works on the 182 only works on rapid transit, but as I said in the recent studio update, the goal is to get it to work on the other routes, or in fact it already is working on the other routes in dev environment, so we'll get that out as soon as possible. That's on RO, RUS ignored and main specified. But yeah, at the moment it's just this route. Yes, because the 182 is longer than the locos, and as of currently in the version that version of the core game that's in this that I'm running at the moment, the substitution stuff can only substitute a smaller vehicle. It can't substitute a longer vehicle. So there's a coming update which allows it to substitute a longer vehicle, and then that will enable the 182 to drop in. I'm sure that was yellow, or was that a yellow repeater? One eight two on freight trains, yeah, that's good fun. Does the West Somerset 47 work on GWE yet? No, Ben. That I need to author a whole new layer to put the heritage services onto Great Western, so. I have in my spare time started working on something, but I don't know when or if that will actually make it to fruition. Started out on DOS, Fab Diva. I started out on CPM. Wolf and Bitterfeld. Can Commander Keen. What an amazing game. Oh. Is that what you were talking about? Was that because I was in monitoring, though? Eds, can you just double check what happened there for me? That was a monitoring one, yeah, okay. Evil thousand hertz off. One point one to Wolfen. Oh, it was a hot 1000. So is that a bug then? Oh, so DM me the details, the time index on the video so I can get it logged. Thank you. One for the list, Fab Diva. If you just make a note of the in-game time, Ed's from the speedometer, that might be enough. I'm getting hideously late now. Dragging brakes, collectibles, the excuses are real. breaking the speed limit a little. Everyone can just pretend to be a bit surprised, yeah? If you could just do that, that'd be nice. Thank you. There you go, Moggy's being surprised. Oh, thank you for your support there, Moggy. That's spot on. That's exactly the level of surprise I was expecting. This is why we keep Moggy around, folks. Just, you know, some of you were asking me, but this is why we keep Moggy around. Moggy, you creep. Wow, look at that, straight into a collectible. See, I see that, and I want to put down a remote control car and drive in there. I'm playing too much Watch Dogs, clearly. Oh, hello. Ah, there's another place I want to drive a remote control car. This game needs remote control cars. That's all there is for it. Remote control cars and drones. You know it makes sense. Stop worrying about all these train features. Ragoon in 3 kilometres. SpaceX have gone live, excellent. Nice one, Rooster. A lorry carrying onions has crashed on the M2 tonight. Police are urging motorists to find the hard shoulder to cry on. Which tablet have you got, Moggy? Oh, don't forget, not this weekend, but next weekend, 4-day weekend, is One House Model Railway 4-day streaming extravaganza. Oh, the second gen Nexus. Yeah, that was a good tablet. That one. Yeah, model railway, Mickey. My dad. We do a 4 day on the bank holiday weekends. We do a 3 or a 4 day, depending on how many there are, on the model railway. But a bunch of other people join us and stream for all 4 days, all of the day. So it's 4 long streams, and just sit and enjoy model trains. It's good fun. It's not this coming weekend. It's the following one. This coming weekend, I might do a stream, but I'll be here. Baked bean kid, is OMR all working and clean? It's working. I'm not going to convince claim that it's cleaned yet, but we've had trains running around it and it's been doing all right actually. Yeah, what it needs is the track cleaning trains, the chemical and mechanical track cleaning trains run over it to just get everything, make sure it's all in good shape. But that I think the they're aiming to. There's a bunch of people are aiming to descend on Dad's place from around about Tuesday, and they'll get on with cleaning and stuff. I mean, cleaning is just another. It's model railway for drive different types of trains. Basically, it's the type of cleaning where you get to drive more trains, so it's good. Mickey, Easter weekend, yeah, so it's not this weekend, through the week you've then got Good Friday, Easter weekend, and then Bank Holiday Monday. No, of course you're not, Moggy. You're more than welcome to drive Gronks. It's just that you'd probably want to couple all the Gronks up together and stop anyone else from driving. I know, yeah. Hey, you've driven 76 kilometres. Slight downhill run now. Yeah, I'm enjoying the route now, Lifters here. Being able to run it nicely with PZB lifts the enjoyment of it quite considerably. So I'm glad you're enjoying it. And the 182 is just so good. I really like it. But the updates to the talent have made that a lot better as well, actually. So I'm quite pleased. I think the team have really done an amazing job. Maybe I'm biased, but I think they have. Not a chance, Mickey. Don't be silly. Celebrate good work by giving people more to do. Kilometers to south. Yeah, 143 is it's quite an iconic look to it, doesn't it? This is it. Oh, hello. Oh, we'll be fine. Stargazing, I think I was there for a minute. Stop then. Oh, that's not very nice. That's just mean. Messing up my picture. Outrage. Absolutely outrage. Dessau, final station. When am I heading to OMR? Probably Thursday night would be my ideal. But then you get an active PZB magnet for 130 kilometre hour restriction. Yeah, I did. Right, pulling into Dessau now. Will this train be the most available in the game? Yeah, probably will actually. What's the 85 thing? That's to do with PZB, Mickey. You mean that's flashing down here? And here. Lock the doors. Oh look, we've got a couple green ones. And then it's just got bad. Bad, bad, bad. But I'm level 62 now. Any collectibles on here? No. No, I'm just walking into a wall for no reason, apparently. Thanks, game. Oh, we found a route map. We walked past that accidentally. Oh, that's what they were waiting for, that talent to come in. I wonder why there was a bunch of people there. Ah, there's a crack down here. Let's put that on there. Oh. There he goes. Right, there we go, folks. Right, I'm going to call it a night there. It's been nearly 3.5 hours. Tomorrow, 6 p.m. Dovetail stream. We're doing more of this and anything else Dimitri's dreamt up. I must admit, I'm not sure. And then after the Dovetail stream, when I come home at some point in the evening after dinner and stuff, it'll be time for a bit of Wreckfest craziness. So hopefully you'll join me, maybe even take part, and I can smash your car up, or you can smash mine if I don't get out of the way fast enough. Otherwise than that, take care, and I'll see you on the next stream, possibly at the weekend as well. All right, folks, take care. See you later. Bye.